look, Mark, I'm doing a little video of us. So if everybody wave at the selfie stick out there.
Yes, does it?
Okay, and then just now I'm going to take some photos. This is the first time I'm doing a video, so I'll be
doing
the guinea pigs today. Darba, which is the nuclear facility on that side, used to use the water to cool the reactors. So the temperature of the water has gone up by 5 degrees. And 5 degrees rise in temperature, but all the pollution that's running in from everywhere has made the algae just absolutely having to grow. Then to combat that, they put worms in the water, which would eat the algae. Working fantastic. Fish obviously got big because now there's so much food, and the fish is today a problem. There's too much fish, they're too big. There's some divers that dive there by the dam wall, and they reckon the barbers is twice a man's size. So if you take that is bigger than some shop.
Yeah.
In this place. In the water, and I said, don't worry, I'm not going to put you in that water because I don't want to be in that water. They reckon it will take up to 35 years from the time that they actually stopped using the reactor for the temperature to go back to its normal temperature. Of course, we'll do the damage to it, the pollution as well.
Yeah.
You know, it's not just one thing.
But where is that water? It's underground?
Underground.
It's not man-made.
No.
fill this gap?
Well, it's quite this one side. I mean, obviously, I don't think it's all one solid drop of water. Ball fall hit the ground, they actually went 25 centimeters into the ground without even coming down. Yes. It shows you the force of that ball fall.
I'm going to
close the whole of the golf course on the board. So people not on the golf course. And they gave us a window to actually go for it. Yeah, we had to take special insurances and everything out. They did have it at the racetrack, straight line. Crazy things. The other record he holds is he's played every single province in the country, a whole of golf in one day. So he starts in the Cape, then he goes to the Eastern Cape, and so he carries on, and he's done all 9 provinces in one day without flying.
Thank you.
that site. So the boat goes in there, then they drop you down to the dam
level.
And then you go down there, and there's another one, you do it again. So that middle bit of water is actually the cleaning for the boat. So that they don't bring the pollution of the dam into you. Now you'll see, you can actually see the growth.